Fayetteville mother wants answers about how her daughter died nearly 5 months ago.
Yeah, she's speaking out just one day after a state medical examiner said the cause of Nikisha Keith's death is undetermined. 43.9's Emily Maha is in Fayetteville now with a story you'll only see on 43.9.
I'm here tonight at the Fayetteville Police Department, and it's right behind this door where detectives are working to figure out how Nikisha Keith died that night in September. I sat down with her mother tonight, and she tells me this department just isn't doing enough.
She had the biggest heart I've ever seen on a kid, ever, ever, ever.
Police found Nikisha Keith dead inside her Fayetteville apartment September 7th. In this report filed 5 days after Nikisha's death, it says an autopsy had been completed. Below that, it asks, were autopsy findings available to complete the cause of death? That box is checkmarked yes. But just yesterday, the medical examiner said the cause of death was unable to be determined. An answer this mother will not accept.
You've got to tell me how my daughter died. Tell me what caused her death. Tell me something undetermined. It's not going to work.
Linda Keith tells me the Fayetteville Police Department never contacted her to notify about her daughter's death.
You didn't hear from the Fayetteville Police Department. They didn't call you when they found Nikisha.
No, they didn't.
Keith also says investigators are not keeping her updated on the case.
No, they haven't told me anything at all. They have not. The only time they called me is whenever I called up there through a fit and demanded to talk to the sergeant. Then the sergeant called me back.
Did you ever think that would be the way that the Fayetteville police officers would handle an investigation like this?
I don't feel like that would be the way anybody would handle an investigation like that.
Keith tells me she has a meeting scheduled with the state medical examiner, the Washington County prosecuting attorney, and officers from the Fayetteville Police Department to discuss the findings from her daughter's autopsy. In Fayetteville, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
The Keith family has an account set up now to help pay for Nikisha's funeral service. If you'd like to donate, you can go to any area RVS Bank and ask to donate to the Nikisha Keith Funeral Fund.